People in one eastern Kentucky county are mourning the death of a judge tonight. Harlan County District Judge Jeff Brock died today. He was 55. This is video of Brock celebrating after winning the primary election for district judge in 2006. Of course, he went on to win the general election that year. Prior to that, Brock was an attorney in Harlan. Henson and Rich Funeral Home in Harlan is handling arrangements which are incomplete at this time.